Now if you're having problems with your Mac and you think it's the hardware and you're at the point where you're just about to either call Apple or go to the Genius Bar, one of the things you may want to do is run Diagnostics mode. This could tell you some things about what might be wrong with your Mac hardware. Now go to this page here and this will tell you how to do it. But I can walk you through the steps. It's pretty simple. But do note that it's different depending upon the age of your Mac. If it was a Mac from before June 2013, then you've got a different set of instructions here. Very similar but slightly different. And basically what you're going to do is restart your Mac and hold the D key down. Let me show you. So to access diagnostic mode, I'm going to restart the Mac and then I'm going to hold the D key down. I'm going to confirm here. And then the D key should tell it to restart in the special diagnostics mode. Now this won't work if you've had your firmware password set. If you don't know what that is, then you probably haven't set it. But if you have, then you need to remove your firmware password. Now you can see this is the beginning of diagnostics mode. I first need to choose a language. And then it starts. And it takes about 3 minutes on this Mac, but other Macs may take longer. So here you can see it says that there's no issues found. Now if it had found issues, it would provide you with these reference codes here, which you could do searches for online, or simply report to Apple when you call in to them for help, or when you go to visit the Genius Bar. From this point here, I'm done, and I could simply restart or shut down my Mac. Now back at this web page from Apple, you could see here an example of something that may come up. For instance, in this example, issue with the power adapter, some Wi-Fi issues, and it gives you some reference codes here. And then it gives you the ability to run the test again. Obviously I didn't see that because no issues were found. And you can look at the rest of this page here and see that there's some shortcuts that you can use, like for instance run test again, Command R, or restart is R and S. So take a look through this to see what you might be able to get from running this hardware test. But in general, if somebody tells you to run the hardware test or the diagnostics test on your Mac, this is what they mean and this is how to do it.